The occupying administration must speedily restore law and order. There is no longer a police force, no judiciary, no functioning authorities. Auxiliary police are trained in crash courses. There is much to clean up. The government system of the German Empire lies in ruins. The Western occupying authorities rely on their secret services. With the aid of white lists, they select reliable individuals to whom they can entrust political reconstruction. Top of the US list is Konrad Adenauer. He is appointed mayor of Cologne. From the spring of 1946, politicians and city councils are permitted to work independently. But the local military commander has the last word.
Die Bereitschaft der Besatzungsmacht zu dienen war hier genauso groß wie in der Ostzone. Sage ich Ihnen ganz ehrlich. So wie die bereit waren, alles zu tun, was die Russen von ihnen verlangen, war der Adenauer bereit, mit den Amerikanern zu verhandeln, nicht?